The two, Luke Carroll, 19, and Anthony Prince, 20, needed money. Carroll and Prince decided to solve their problem in a quick, easy way. They decided to rob a very bank. They planned for 2 months, but they were not very